Here's a story of a lovely lady who was bringing up three very lovely girls. All of them had hair of gold, like their mother, the youngest one in curls. It's a story of a man named Brady who was bringing up three very lovely girls. All of them had hair of gold, like their mother, the youngest one in curls. Till the one day when the lady met Miss Gallow, and they knew that it was much more than a hunch, that this group must somehow form a family. That's the way we all became the Brady Bunch. The Brady Bunch. The Brady Bunch. That's the way we became the Brady Bunch.
Ready, gang? You won't get an argument from me.
I could vomit just looking at you.
It's my hair. I can't do a thing with it.
But please, Stevie Wonder could tell it's a rug. Oh, I'm terribly sorry. I promise that I will say Hail Marys until Madonna has a hit movie.
Like the real thing.
Are you sure?
Maybe too much.
Well, who's going to be the first to try it?
Jan Brady will, that's who.
Oh, boy, we've got one just like it in school. They're a real blast.
Jan!
Oh, shut up.
Glad those little heathens finally left.
Oh, me too.
I am exhausted.
Oh, my God, they're back.
Oh, now I know how the family in Poltergeist felt.